In this video, I'm going to be going over how to create a duplicate page or post in WordPress step by step. Duplicating a page in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have your page or post duplicated in WordPress. Let's get started. I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Plugins tab in the left side menu. Click Add New. In the search field, type in Duplicate Page. We're now going to install this one called Duplicate Page with over 2 million installs. Click the Install Now button. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button. Once it is done activating, it'll take you to the Plugins page. You'll see under Duplicate Page Settings, if you hover over the Settings tab in the left side menu and click Duplicate Page, it'll take you to the Settings page for the plugin. Where you see Choose Editor, click from the dropdown and you can select the page builder you're using on your site. I'll choose the Gutenberg editor as I'm using the default editor for WordPress. You'll see Draft here. I recommend keeping this setting to Draft so the duplicate doesn't get published live, creating two duplicates being published. Click the Save Changes button. You can now click the Pages or Post tab. I'll click the Pages tab. If you hover over a page, you'll see Duplicate This. Click this on the page you want to duplicate. You'll see the new page is duplicated as a draft. If I click Preview under the duplicated page, you'll see the page is duplicated from the original page. You've now successfully created a duplicate page in WordPress. That is my tutorial on how to duplicate a page in WordPress for your WordPress site. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.